So, Demon Souls just crashed. Oh, totally did not see that happening. I'm back. Don't worry about that. That is just annoying. My stream stopped because my stream died, the game crashed. So, I'm now confused on what happened, so it's just. Everything's dead, not that much. Yep, I'm back. I'm back. Game crashed. Game completely crashed on me, which was fun. Ah, we're back here. You're lost, I'm lost, we're all lost. Cheers, cheers, cheers. Bring on the cheers. Don't stop, I didn't stop. Something tells me I won't find anything past there, so. So is that us done here? I'm kinda confused on that one. Yep, so we're all done here. Which is fantastic. So what we'll do just now is we will head back to the Nexus. Nexus? We'll head back to the Nexus, we'll spend some of the souls, we'll kill that guy I said I need to kill. And then we shall go to a completely different world, obviously, and continue on killing bosses. That is the plan. I think after here we will probably go to back to world one. I think let's just finish that one off. That seems fair. Left it for a while. Hey, patches and creepy eye women. Where is he? You.
I can forge weapons for you.
Just repair my equipment, please. Thank you.
You come back alive.
Do not tell me Mbasa one more time.
Oh, is that you again?
Do you have further offerings?
I don't know, do I have further offerings? Cure ailments.
Yes, I see. Have you heard the Nekle in yet? Then may she be eternally deaf.
Yeah. Yep, you're a weirdo. That's fine. What is this guy? Where's he hiding? Hello, random dead person. Try the other side. So does anyone in chat know what happens if I make an offering at the statue at the back of the room? I still don't know. You think I'm scum? You don't speak to me, right?
But at my age.
Nope. That's fair. That is fair. The guy definitely came back here. Hey, you are lost. I'm not lost. Screw you, game. I'm trying to find someone. I don't know what he's hiding. But he's to die.
I am indebted to you for your help in Latria. Without it, I would not have made it back. Now, I can go on with my work. And for that...
Yeah, you see about that.
You wish to die, sir?
I do wish to die, but not by your hands, my friend. I hope this is the right guy, by the way. Mephistopheles. Okay, that's always a good sign. Let's see what some inventory we can get rid of just now. Yeah, I thought Mephistopheles was devil. Oh yeah, I was going to upgrade those two weapons. Oh, I got a gold mask. How did I not notice that before? What's so special about it? So it's better, get better bleed, poison, plague resistance, but it's worse in every other way. Cool. Oh, okay, so I was just getting new armor there. Let's have a look at that then. We do love new armor. Just get the gloom helm. Yeah, it looks cool. I don't think it's done much. Like for the type of, like for the weight it would give me. I don't know how much it's really worth it. We may as well just equip it and see how good it looks, right? I mean, I look badass. But... get those chunky robes. I do love a chunky robe. Yeah, like... That's cool. That's pretty cool. So we killed the guy we needed to kill. Which is always a bonus. So let's we'll head down. Before I actually do anything else here, I'm actually going to head back to World 2 to the other smith and see if there's any weapons we can forge with the soul we just got. That's not the way to World 2. My shield's upside down. It's the way they always hold the shield, so he blocks like that. Don't ask me. I don't tell him how to hold the shield. Is Jack making food or catching it and then killing it himself? Just yes. Just a simple yes. Filthy man, how you doing, dude? With a hammer inside his bedroom. The only way Jack knows how.
If it be a black.
Yeah, just let's see what we can do here. What's the difference? Oh, okay. We have loads of Blaisdell shops, let's just go straight to the shop. Don't have the Blaisdell shops to do that any further. Yeah, we just have the shoots. They're a little bit light to do this and that. Right, so we'll send this sword to storage, we'll send that sword to storage. Head up here. And I fell off, because I tried to turn it. Speak to the creepy eye woman first, as per normal. You really had to stop here right beside me. So, Jack's back!
Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its
vessel. So I'm going to put endurance up a little bit because I want to get my stamina up and my defences up just a little bit more. That's first I'm going to do. I'll taste level 50 anyway. I might then spend some of my souls and do a couple of increases, maybe even just into vitality, get some extra health. So that's what I'm thinking at the moment.
Art thou finished?
Yep, that was finished. So we've done that, we've put everything away we need to put away, didn't we? Don't need to put that armor away as well, so we're not carrying extra damage.
I'm keeping a close watch.
So the extra damage, so we're not carrying extra weight. Let's just keep the rings. Rings don't really weigh anything anyway.
You have a heart of gold.
So let's go back to where it all began, back to World 1. Let's head to the Inner Ward. Let's progress on. Oh, hello. I didn't want to say, buddy. I didn't know that you'd actually like been paid for your likeness to be in the game. What the limpy walk? It's like the limpy walk with the push sticking out the neck. So Jack, the question we all want to know is, what did you make to eat? You Wing Dino second coming. What did you just order from Wings? Wings is good, man. It's not the best anymore, but Wings is good. Ordered around 6 PM. I mean, it's only 11 now, buddy, so... Oh, right, had some earlier. I thought you meant you just ordered it. Ah, okay. So I'm just trying to say complete. That's fair, bud. That's completely fair. So, guys, just give me 2 seconds. I'm trying to fix a slight issue going on here. I'm just not sure how to. So, it's all good me. So that's probably one way to do it. I need none of that, none of that, none of that. Where the hell is that? Sorry, but this is 2 more seconds. That's something I'll have to look at later on, I think. Right, try and get us on just now. I don't know about you, but I've always been told that if caravans are rocking, don't come knocking, and that caravan is a rocking. Please don't make me kill the enemies. Loads of water souls, actually. We'll be able to spend them soon, I think. Wait, how's everybody's audio of the game compared to my voice? Fine, yeah, that's fine. To be fair, that guy's breathing as well as I was last night. Oh, that is not the... Oh, smart! So guys, that was... You know, you're a guy who plays RPGs where you check every nook and cranny in a little area to try and find an item. Oh, you're gonna come down this dark alleyway to face me? Oh no! Whatever will I do? Down here, make sure we know the way back up, so we don't just fall into anything. Beware of thieves ahead, no problem. Totally did not expect to be roundhouse kicked to the face. Stealth throwing dagger, okay. That's where I would have dropped down. Where would I have dropped down? Blue Eye Knight Gauntlets, okay. Look for path. I don't want to look for path. What a path. Just came this way, so that's fine. I did show them love, Jack, you're right. I did show them love. Everybody in this stream knows that I am a lover. Ow, did not see him. Let's head up as we go. I'm just going to head back round in a minute. Behind you. Thank you. Right, before going any further, I'm going to go back to where we're setting the goal where I've seen those items. And I didn't drop down just to be safe. So this way and a left. And up. And up. It's fine. And drop down. This is equally as fine. Where am I though? Been here before, let's go. Right, there we go. Ha! Oh, stop hitting me with arrows, that'd be great. How? Bloody hell.
Hope you find something.
Hi, Dregling. I was looking for firebombs in another world. Oh, a claymore. Very pretty claymore. Oh, night sword. So it's just a straight sword. It just does normal damage. It's just a pretty sword, isn't it? I do like it. I throw if I like it, 20,000 souls worth. Night shield I've already got. But it's a pretty sword. Yeah, cheers dude, cheers for stopping by.
Hard times, eh?
I'll just cut the great sword as well. Jesus! That one hurt. Well, so I'm dead. Let's have a look at the greatsword when I come back alive. Hey, weapons. So this is a greatsword. So it's just a normal sword. It's physical attack. Strength 26. We don't even have the strength to wield it. I don't know how much just a very large sword is for me in the way we play. So I'm just sitting this source now, it's just taking up weight. Right. Oh, we also did get another bit of armour, didn't we? As well, I was there. Yep. Blue eyed gauntlet. It's quite cool looking. Yeah, it's pretty much better than needing off every way, but it's just the weight on it. For how we're playing just now, the weight on it's just not great for us. Let's just send that off while we can. I believe that is a ring. I can't remember what it's called, but there is a ring that would be helpful, but we don't have it, so. Right, time to fight the doggies. I appreciated that this time. So the boss is death. Those guys. Yep, keep getting those guys. Working tomorrow, bud? You get a day off? What's happening, Jack? Oh, you're off? Sweet man, what are you doing with your day off? I'm off because I can't really do anything, so we can maybe do something, bud. Get a game or something. Oh, please don't turn off on me. I'm on fire. No idea yet. Oh, that is not what I thought was going to happen. Oh dear. Let's not get that anywhere than it is. Okay. So. Not paying attention, I'm just being dumb. Good, a couple of healing items always goes well for me. Let's get out of this tunnel before they attack me this time. That roundhouse kick packs a bigger punch than their weapons do. Seriously, that hurts a bitch. I hate fighting in alleyways! Those bloody alleyways are going to be the bloody death of me. Not really happy with people there, actually, but it's not the point! Let's get these on my belt. Yeah, let's kill the two dogs again, sadly. So I'm going to switch my other sword for this just now. Just curious if I can get deal with these guys quicker with this. So let's just make sure I've got the ring on. I thought, yeah, the regenerator ring, that's fine. So we know the other guy's still left here. Thank you for staying dead this time. So I'll just switch one does more damage. Oh, he's dead anyway. Iron key ring, so I'll probably unlock that fence if we needed. Yeah, that fence, that gate. Thank you for dying, good gentleman. Hero souls, always again useful to consume when we need to. Oh, here we are again. Oh, Just hear some heavy breathing, which is weirdly turning me on. I thought I dodged that, not gonna lie. Healing item, so that's good. That's indeed. There's a heavy breather. Thank you very much. Heal here. Beware of a hidden foe. Quite skillful, don't I? Why would I try and vault? Oh, I see. Vaulting! Oh, a penetrating sword. You know I've got to look at that. No, you will not install an update at that time. Thank you. Let's have a look at the penetrating sword. Net damage. Just a cool looking sword then. Okay, so it's a better thruster than it is. Right, okay, so it's pretty much a long sword then. Cool. So with those set of keys, we should have got through that gate now, down here. I think. I hope. I really hope. Oh, okay, right, we'll go back the long way then. Somehow that bowman didn't die, I'm impressed. Quick run round. Here than just retracing your steps. We'll back you up, which is good. We'll vault over the side this time. Shortcut, glad to hear it. Click that item. Is the way to the shortcut. Unless I mean stupid, though. None of these are like the way to the shortcut. Am I being stupid? I mean, there's every chance I'm being stupid, but am I? Get shortcuts this way then. Man. Savage. Come fight at me, bro. Running bit now. Guess I better run this gauntlet.
Yeah.
Doesn't have to be pretty, they just have to die. Quickly. Can't believe he jumped me from behind though. Coward. Let's not die again going down here. Had a time for snacking, wasn't really planning on having a snack. Items, which is cool. Sent our stories, I remember they're there. That's just a frustration on my part there. Let's try and get here as quick as we can. Try to save your ass. I'm coming, boy. I got you, boo.
Fiends are after me. In the name of all that is sacred, open this gate. Hurry. They're almost upon me. Thank you for rescuing me.
You're welcome. Now let me go open the gate. That's kind of funny. That's kind of funny. It's sad, but it's funny. Please don't be asking for help again. You're not great. Take a seat right over there. I kind of want to get by the next, but I want to get the shortcut done at least before I end this stream, so let's keep going. Determined is not the word for it. Go through here so I don't get trapped in this fight here. I hate those bloody thieves. I actually hate them. Pardon me. I know you call them hacks. I know my issue is I'm just trying to rush through it, but it's just, no rushing, so I'm getting frustrated. Gosh, was it meant to be setting fire though? Come on. let's not rush it here when all those guys are here. Fight, then fight. First one, dead. It's that bloody roundhouse kick. Bloody roundhouse kick. I need to shield up enemy to fight the knight. Let's take on the knight now. Before we satisfyingly kill these people with a 1-2. Did I say I was going to satisfy and kill them? I meant they were going to satisfyingly kill them. Again. And again. And again. Ah well. Who cares? Come on. Yeah, but it's a one combo. What about you? Damn, he packs a punch.
Yeah.
Oh dear, oh dear, come on! We're so close to getting here, lose this other night. Come on, biatch. Let's open this bloody thing before I die again. Hey! You're welcome! And with that, I finally get that bloody shortcut open. There's also a lot of enemies just standing behind me. I never noticed that before. Yeah, I forgot about that. Okay. Switch back to the fire swords now. I think the big fat guys are... Oh. Damaged by fire? In my head, they are enemies. Gentlemen. Official's cap. Almost get the full official's outfit then.
You saved my life. This is... Now I must go.
What did you give me? Pure clear stone. Don't you know what the hell that is? What's your... Yeah, absolutely nothing then, right? Fine. One of us up there. No, oh, that's more knights. So, you know, I think that is probably actually quite a good place to leave it. Because we know up there is going to be the next boss fight. We know how we get there now. The shortcut's now been opened, which will make life so much easier going forward. And the good news is, if you want to watch the next boss fight, and you want to watch the next stream, it's tomorrow night. Tomorrow night from, I believe I've scheduled in, 11:30 in the evening. If not, you will be able to catch it on demand or on YouTube next week. Two days ago, that stream will be up and available on YouTube on Monday. Tomorrow, we have one more previous stream going up on YouTube. And the two streams from today will be up on YouTube on Tuesday, if anyone's want to look back. And then obviously tomorrow night's stream, if you do miss it, should be up on YouTube by Wednesday. I'll be able to catch it on here for a week. Thank you all for watching tonight. Anyone who watched for the first time or messaged for the first time, it's greatly appreciated. And I will catch you all tomorrow. Good night.